How to log in character AI account. Hello everyone, I am Bishaka and welcome to our channel Create Login and Delete. I will take you through the step-by-step process on how to log in into character AI account. Now let's get right into the tutorial. Firstly, let us understand what character AI is. Character AI is a neural language model chatbot service that can generate human-like text responses and participate in contextual conversation. Now, make sure that you have the Character AI application on your device to log in further. If not, you can easily download the Character AI application from your App Store or your Play Store by simply searching for Character AI and downloading the app further. Now go ahead and launch the Character AI application on your device. You will be led to this type of interface. Here, tap on the login button you see there on the bottom. You will then be led to the login portal of Character AI. And now to log in, simply enter your email address firstly and then enter your password and tap on continue. Just in case if you have forgotten your password, then you can tap on the forgot password option and follow the on-screen prompts and recover your password further. Once recovered, enter your password and tap on continue, and with this you will be logged into Character AI. You can also log in using your Google account, your Facebook account, your Discord account, and your Apple account by simply tapping on the option that suits you the best and following the on-screen prompts further in order to log in. And with this, you will be logged into Character AI account, and this is how you can log into Character AI account. If you find this tutorial helpful, please make sure to like the video and do subscribe to our channel for more contents like this. Thank you for staying with us until the end.